The Senate on Thursday passed one bill where MPs say they want to convert the Yaba College of Technology to Go City University of Technology. They read the bill where MPs Senator Gbenga Asafe sponsor for the first time for November 16, 2016. For a lead where MPs say they do the debate, Asafe talk say Nigeria must give better education for every for the shortest possible time and make it dey the bill. He said the new university go put body for better learning and other benefit. Asafe talk say when the bill don't enter law, the institute go get the power to arrange campus them institute professionalships and readerships, award fellowship and scholarship, grant degrees, diplomas, certificate and honorary degrees them.